course, on my career, I've never got lost in the house. Have a beer.
Ah, poor fella. I hate to see him suffer like that.
Me too. Shall we tell him he's gonna die?
Yeah, why not? Hey, you buckaroo. There's something you ought to know about this place.
Hey, I'm not anyone's bitch, okay?
No, not that. Too bad, though. He is a looker. I mean, you better hope somebody comes in to get you in 7 days or less.
What happens after 7 days?
Well, let's say you'll be drinking at a god's toilet.
I'll be dead. Ooh, that's certainly a Cade Soiler. Hey, but I'm not worried. I mean, I got four people scouring the city for me right now. Like there's Bud, you know? Well, if you can't even find a two-legged dog, why would I think you'd find a three-legged dog? Oh, but the girl is an idiot. Have any use for her at all. She didn't undress in front of me. Ah, well, the redhead. She wouldn't know I was gone unless my picture was on the side of a bonbon box. I guess my only hope was the big dumb guy with the stinky feet. My pal Al. He won't let me down. Besides, what else has he got going in his life? I got balls yet to catch, and cats to tree, bones to bury. See, come to think of it, we don't really do much, do we?
Around the house lately. You know, I just can't help but feel that there is something missing.